Don't know what our brothers are going through right now. We don't know what our office is looking at Facebook. But what we do know is that we pray for them and pray in the house. We are praying for them and that they have technology, family, that we all pray for. The fact that you're together as brothers and sisters in Christ, that we can pray for one another, support one another when each other is weak. For we know that our weakness we find strength in you. Yours is sufficient for all of us. Bless us now as we shall hear your word. Bless us now. As our minds are open, so our minds and hearts shall be open to receive what thou shalt say unto us today. Give us words today, O Lord, that will give us strength and encouragement and hope for tomorrow. Give us a word, O Lord, that will let us know that we are facing right now. We shall overcome, we shall attain. We pray for blessing in this day as your word is proclaimed. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Yes, Lord.
May God all.
Yes, Lord.